Saudi Arabia.
Somebody goes to Saudi Arabia. To work. To a man.
Abu Dhabi.
Jordan.
Iran.
Turkey.
Are their lives to go for a better future.
They risk their lives for full of knowledge of maso.
A woman
goes to work as a slave.
Na taking olugudo.
He takes on a journey.
Nabuke miga.
He crosses rivers.
Na kolo obusente bwe.
He works for money.
Nabuweleza anti we Gayaza.
And sends the money to the aunt in Gayaza.
Mchifecho kumugulira kaproti kaakolede aunt obusente nabulia.
Instead of the aunt buying land for that person, the aunt uses the money.
Omwala nagendo kole budwe Jordan.
Somebody goes to work as a slave in Jordan.
Na kolo lugendo oluna lutambula.
He walks a long journey.
Nabuke miga.
He crosses rivers. He works in a house big as this building, one person. He works for his money. And sends that money to his uncle in Entebbe to build a house for him. And the uncle uses that money.
This house for the gone.
And takes pictures of the neighbor's house and tells him this is a nyumba to live
wait.
Taking pictures of somebody else's house. And a child, the person work as a slave.
Do you know that these girls are even beaten while working in those houses? Some of them are even starved. But they have chosen to rise up, to take the journey, to pass the river, so that they buy a piece of land in Garuga, so that they buy a piece of land in
Buwaya.
And the people they trust back home, they act as crocodiles in the river. And they eat every money their daughters send
back.
That pains me.